Scott Culver here at JTech. Today we have a differential. We're going to be taking the cover off and taking some measurements. We're going to measure the ring gears out of round, and then we're going to check the inch pounds of torque that it takes to make it all spin. It's not supposed to be over 50. 40 to 50 is what we're looking for with that. First, we're going to do the out of round. I've already pre-loosened this bolt to make it a little easier.